Hey, Westside Church family, here we are again, the note from the pastor. And man, I was thinking, as Beth told me, well, today is the day for the note for the pastor. I'm thinking, my goodness, I'm telling you, there's been so much going on in my world, in my mind, in my head about, okay, what do you do with church? What's the governor going to say? How are we going to get past this? How are we going to re-enter? And man alive, it's just been a lot of stuff going on in the midst of all this. And I'm going to tell you, I miss assembling ourselves together as a church, and I guarantee you do as well. I hope and pray that we all as a church, that we recognize that this is making us stronger as we're scattered together. It certainly is driving me more to the Word of God and to prayer and seeking after the Lord. And it's also making me value our church family so much more. And I'm telling you, I love our church family here at Eden Westside. Well, let me tell you a little bit of things to expect of what's going on, where I am, and what we're trying to pull together. Today, I've got a meeting with the pastors of the city today, and we'll be talking about, well, what does everything look like from the governor's instruction, and what does it look like in our churches? And I'm just going to tell you, it sure does help me, and I know it helps the other pastors to be able to meet together so that we're walking together in this journey. It's affecting all of us, and we're all trying to figure it out. So I've been really thinking and praying, and I've written up our re-entry plan. I don't even know when that will be, when we'll be ready to roll that out, because everything changes so quickly. And so I want you to know, as your pastor, I miss all of you, but I am really, really on top of it, working to try to make sure that we are setting dead on ready as we move toward re-entry into our buildings on our campus. And I'm excited about that. So I'm doing a lot of work with that in the midst of all the other things. Man, I've been this preaching online and doing all this. I never knew I did so much. It's amazing, y'all, how we're working and how this is happening. I do want to tell you again, make sure that you tell your media team and your music team how much you appreciate them and the interpreters. They are doing a wonderful job. And so I'm looking forward to connecting with y'all on Sunday morning. I love you. God is doing great things. And I want to say this to you, just kind of let you know. People have asked me over and over and over again, Brother Jackie, what do you think about all this stuff happening? Well, I tell you what I think. I believe Jesus is coming soon. So my friend, it's time to make sure that our house is in order. For in such an hour as you think not, the Son of Man shall appear. Ladies and gentlemen, it wouldn't surprise me at all to think, oh, the next time we come together is in heaven. So God bless you. I love you. But until that time, continue to pray for me. I love you, and I'm thanking God for you.